All right, so midline right there, y equals 120. Amplitude, it goes from 120 to 140, so it goes 20, all right, in each direction up and down. Period, from there to there is 4, so the period's 4. The max is 140, the min is 100, and it's a cosine curve because it has that U shape to it. All right, it has that U shape to it, starting at the y-axis.